about to start. Good luck! Are you ready? Attack!
You think a failure will work?
Counter!
Pathetic!
Amazing!
Is that you?
What are Frieza and Cell doing here?
To tell you the truth, it's kind of a long story. All that matters is that we're all allies now.
What are you... Why in the world would you...
Pardon. I hate to interrupt your little meeting, but we've got company.
Sorry, Yamcha. I'll explain later. There's a more pressing matter at hand right now.
You think a failure will work? Yeah.
Huh?
You here shall be destroyed!
Sums it up, Yamcha. So what do you say? Will you fight with us?
I guess I'm on board. But it seems a lot went down while I was unconscious, huh?
What's the matter, Frieza? You're not going to object this time.
No. There's something rather interesting about this one.
Preposterous! How could you take an interest in trash like him?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Who are you calling trash?
Pipe down! Only the lowest of the low would ever lose to a few beauty Cybermen.
Beaten by Cybermen, were you? Are you sure you're not trash after all? Wait a moment. I think I understand why only this one didn't have his consciousness sealed.
What do you mean?
He's too weak. It must mean the seal on his power was somehow incomplete.
Oh, that is... pathetic. It would seem the waves only have a, well, limited effect on your strength.
Yeah, that would explain it.
Come on, Goku. You don't believe this, do you?
guess there's an upside to being a pathetic weakling after all.
They can laugh all they want, but I'm gonna prove that I can step up when I'm needed.
That was exhausting. I'm not used to having to make an effort like that. Hey, 16, do we have any tea and sweets left?
You got back quicker than I expected. But I'll prepare some.
Uh-huh, but I told you to have it ready.
It won't take that long. By the way, where's 18?
Well, I just left her there.
What did you say?
Oh, there's no reason to worry yourself. Besides, I had no choice. Never mind that. I have a favor I need to ask of you.
What is it? You don't want tea anymore?
Freeze is becoming a pest, so I want you to exterminate him.
Exterminate him?
Why so glum? Why wouldn't you want to exterminate someone like that?
If I kill him, you won't be able to eat him. Are you okay with that?
That's true. He'll lose a bit of his freshness. But if you bring his corpse here, I'll just eat that. What are you waiting for? Hurry up, get going. I can make my own tea.
Understood.
Goodbye, pathetic traitor.
I suspected as much. It is quite amusing to finally come face to face with a clone of myself. I'd have to say, you seem like a great disappointment. Though it being a clone, I did expect it to have laughably inferior intelligence compared to me. It may look like me on the outside, but it's nothing but a lifeless puppet. I suppose.
makes sense. After a masterpiece like me, everything else is just an inferior product. Don't beat yourself up. It's not your fault. Given that I am the original and far more handsome, I guess I should be the one to dispose of this lesser fabrication. Bring it on, then. There won't be a scrap of you left once I'm done with it.
Voice in my head. It's Piccolo! Wait, So you can hear him too?
Piccolo, who's that and what does he want?
He's our Namekian friend. Seems like he's got a clone for company right now.
There's only one thing to do. Go and help him.
Hold it right there. Why do we have to rescue such a worthless being?
Piccolo's not a worthless being. He's strong. And I know he'd join us without a second thought.
Strong, you say? I doubt he could have gotten much stronger than the last time we faced each other in battle.
No, really? I have no reason to make this up.
If you insist, the more pawns we have at our disposal, the better.
Great, decided. Let's get a move on. Hold it right there. I think you had enough fun.
What an insufferable inconvenience. Shall we get this over with?
Thanks, Goku. You really got me out of a bind.
No need to mention it. I'm just glad we were able to get here when we did. He's right, Piccolo. I was really on pins and needles.
Still, though, I never would have imagined getting help from the likes of them. I got the gist of the situation after reading your mind. But of course I had to see it to believe it.
Or maybe you should be grateful. We did save your sorry Keystone. But I'm not sure what good it'll do.
What? Do you expect me to thank you?
If you fight for me, I'll gladly accept that as your gratitude.
I've got no interest in siding with you, but I suppose we don't really have any other choice.
I certainly don't imagine having you on our side will make much difference anyway.
What'd you just say?
Hold it, guys. We're allies now, so stop the infighting. Goku, can't you toss some sense into them?
If they don't like it, then maybe duking it out isn't such a bad idea. At least that way they wouldn't have to argue anymore.
Thanks for your input, Goku, but maybe you should just be quiet.
Look, let's all just try cooperating now. How does that sound?
Piccolo?
Why can't it ever just be easy?
It's all or nothing!
Not bad.
I've done you!
You think a failure will work?
Counter! Is about to begin!
Goku, you think a barrier will work?
Try this!
Goku!
You here shall be destroyed. I
can't believe he's with Goku.
Oh, you!
16? What are you doing here?
Oh, do you know this person?
He was one of our allies, back when we fought Cell.
Oh, that guy? The android whose head I caved in?
To be clear, you're saying that he was revived along with us. Is that right?
Who cares? Either way, he's a fool to come here. No matter, I'll just have to destroy him again.
Frieza, 21 has ordered me to come here and put an end to you.
You must have quite the confidence, declaring something like that so boldly.
You're taking orders from 21? So you're a member of the Red Ribbon Army too?
I don't need to answer that question.
What happened to him?
Hey, 16. 21 is the one behind all of these problems. Am I right? Why are you helping her? Would you at least tell us your reason?
I have none.
Yeah? Then why do your eyes look so sad?
I couldn't care less. If you don't want to answer the question, then I guess I'll just have to force it on you.
So!
That means, we may be successful in luring out 21.
Here,
what?
Do you know where 21 is?
Why do you want to know where she is?
Isn't it obvious? So we can stop the waves and punish her for what she's done.
I figured as much.
You're wasting our time, and protecting her will get you nowhere. Just tell us where she is, and I will consider letting you go free.
You'll consider it, but won't do it, right?
I see. You are a clever one. Either way, your say is no longer of any consideration in the matter.
Well, if you don't want to talk...
Then we'll simply destroy you.
Frieza! Cell! Stop!
You really want to find me that badly?
It's 21!
Man, she really looks just like a normal person.
Don't let looks deceive you. Try to sense her power.
Oh, that's it. She must be an entity created from many different fused cells. Just like me.
That's a clever guess. Well, how does it feel to meet an android who's just like you?
There is no other just like me.
You are far too naive. If you actually came out simply to save an ally...
You misunderstood me. I never had any intention to come here and save him.
Then do tell me, why is it that you have come here?
The only reason I came here is to watch this traitor breathe his last.
Hmm? What?
You are the one who betrayed me, so you can stop acting like you're the victim, 16.
But wait, 16 just clearly said that he came here to fight on your direct orders.
Yes, I ordered him to do that. I never expected him to win, though. You never believe what he did. He linked a compatible soul without my permission. So I decided I needed to punish him.
And you intended to use me to do that? You've got some nerve.
I never thought you'd resort to something as wimpy as interrogating me. All things considered, you could at least do this much.
Wait, this is 21's power?
Are you prepared for this? You deserve it.
So then, I suppose that is actually your true form.
It looks like you're finally ready to fight.
I'm not in the mood to fight with you two right now. Just stay out of my way, okay?
Do you really think that we are going to listen to anything you have to say?
I couldn't care less about your mood.
I see. I guess time for talking is over.
What's the matter? You're wide open.
Well, if you're really wanting to die that quickly, allow me to grant your wish.
21!
You were such a stupid boy!
21?
Don't you get it. That was all an act just now. I planned for them to attack, so I could self-detonate when you shielded me.
Huh?
I had to go that far, or else it wouldn't be a proper punishment.
I don't believe this.
That's pretty twisted.
Well now, I guess it's about time we finished this.
He saved someone who was trying to destroy him. What an idiot.
Talk about pointless. Was he a traitor, or was he your ally?
Who cares? I certainly don't. Good riddance. I'm just glad that pest is finally gone.
Then go right ahead if you want to attack me.
Are you sure it's safe to be acting so calm?
I have no intention of going easy on you.
Take this!
Impossible!
Unbelievable! All of my attacks hit her head on!
I like my massages quite a bit stronger. Is that really it?
She's a monster! How can this be?
Don't worry, you've got some more time. I'm not ready to eat you just yet.
What are you talking about? You can't eat us. We aren't food.
Well, you definitely are in my eyes. You're all first-rate sweets! But what I'd like to do is make you all a bit tastier. Everything depends on the soul that is presently linked with Frieza. Can't wait to see what happens!
We need to stop her!
What does she think she's doing?
She made us listen to all that boasting, and then treated my attacks like massages. I've never met such an insolent fool such as yourself!
I concur. And I want to personally destroy her.
She can't have gone far! Let's go catch her! All right!
No point chasing her. We won't be able to beat her. We aren't strong enough.
What?
But even still, she probably hasn't even used half of her full power yet. We need all of our strength.
Oh, so you noticed it too, huh?
Even though you weren't in top condition, I'm surprised she took all of that and left unscathed. After she did that, I thought that anyone could easily tell she's immensely powerful.
But we can only get so much stronger. As long as those waves exist, training won't do much for us.
That is true. Training won't help if we can't unleash our power.
You can't be serious about training. There's a much easier way to solve this problem.
Really?
All we need to do is train the Earthling that's inside me. Make it more powerful. The more the soul gets accustomed to the link, the more power I'm able to tap into. Unfortunately, we're still quite far away from full power.
You mean, if
one were to strengthen the link, one can ultimately unlock more power?
I see.
I hate the fact that we're doing just what she wanted us to do, but it's not like we have a choice. Attention, Earthling! Do you understand our conversation? Defeat as many enemies as possible and continue to strengthen our link. Stop 21. You must be victorious, no matter what it takes.
You think a failure will work?
Is that all?
You think a failure will work?
Pathetic!
You passed!
Try this!
You think a barrier will work?
Maximum power!
You and the Earth shall be destroyed!
It's Vegeta's.
Are you sure, Goku?
Yep, it's his.
Well, in that case, then we better get moving. Is everyone ready to go?
Wait just a second. Since when have you decided everything? Why should I risk my own life to help an ungrateful traitor such as him?
This really isn't the time. We need as much help as we can get.
Yeah, perhaps you're right. I hate to admit it, but Vegeta is likely to be of some kind of use.
It's not ideal, but so be it. I suppose we do need his strength. Fine, fine. I'll make an exception just this once.
There he is! Hey, Vegeta! Are you alive?
He's alive, but unconscious.
How amusing. Even unconscious, he can still make my skin crawl with rage. Maybe I should just kill him while I have the chance.
What the? Hey, that's not what you said earlier!
Wait. This is no time to be quarreling.
Seems I'll let him live for now. Besides, we have a visitor. Better deal with that first.
Bad. Yeah. 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 Nice.
this quick. Time to try this. You think a failure will work?
So you see, basically, we all teamed up to help defeat Android 21. Hey, Vegeta, are you listening?
Of course I'm listening, Kakarot, but I'll be taking no part in this.
Come on, you can't be serious. Don't you want to be a part of the fight with Android 21?
That's not the issue here.
You do seem a little uneasy. It wouldn't have something to do with me being around, would it?
I feel the same as you, Vegeta. Do you think I'd choose a Saiyan as an ally? I should have guessed it'd come to this.
What else did you expect? Those two obviously hate each other's guts.
Calm down, you guys. Maybe you should watch what you say, Frieza. That soul inside you might stop you in your tracks again. If you want to continue being selfish instead of helpful, you can go!
Look, Vegeta, I know how you feel, but this isn't the time to dig up old grudges.
That's right. 21 is like nothing we've ever faced before. We can't access our full power right now, so this is the only option we got.
You're no fool, Vegeta. Surely you know where your priorities should lie.
Damn it.
Fine. I'll cooperate for now. There's no point dragging this out any longer. As long as Vegeta doesn't cause any trouble, I'm sure he'll make an excellent soldier.
Don't tell me what to do! It seems you get the wrong idea, Frieza. I'd never willingly join forces with you!
It would seem that the boy is not completely alone.
It's not another clone, is it? I've had rather enough of them, I must say.
Gohan is mine! Back off!
Fight it out!
Pathetic!
I'll
be sure to visit your grave!
And that's the way it happened.
All right. I think I understand now. But are you sure this is okay? I mean, Frieza and Cell.
Oh. Seems like your son's the only one with a shred of common sense.
This coalition was your father's idea. Not exactly ideal for me either, but it's a little late to start doubting now.
The truth is, Cell can't access his full power either. So we're all in the same boat. And Frieza, the soul inside, is stopping him from doing anything bad, so don't worry.
I guess you're talking about linking, right?
You're still having trouble coming to terms with it. Think of it like this. It's like we're keeping an eye on Cell and Frieza while we fight the other bad guys. See?
Okay, I suppose that makes sense. When you put it like that, I guess you can count me in.
I think I heard correctly when you said, whatever. At least you won't get under my feet like some foolish, over-trusting slacker.
Yeah!
I'll be sure to visit your grave!
Yeah! All right, let's take out these guys and rescue the boys.
Very well. But let's hurry. I'd rather not waste any more time than we have to.
Wonderful, clever boys. They can already tell that I am the strongest fighter here.
There's a reason for him to be here. There's something I gotta tell you first. You see, we're being chased by an incredibly powerful enemy called Android 21. So you guys need to get to Dendig right away where you'll be safe, okay?
Android
21!
No way! I'm not gonna run away! We wanna stay and fight, huh, Goten?
It's no fair. The adults get to have all the fun.
Right, I get it. I know exactly how you boys feel, but I can't let you get involved this time.
When is it okay for us to fight Boo, but this time we can't?
Well, when you put it like that, I guess. It would be ridiculous of me to say no.
Trunks, I think we need to show them that we can really fight.
All right, Goten, are you ready?
You! Super Saiyan 3 right off the bat! Aw, yeah! Now tell me I'm not strong and I can't fight!
Just let them fight. Weaklings always die anyway, regardless of whether they fight or not.
Hey! I won't hold you guys back, I promise! Honestly, I'm really strong!
Just do as you please. But if you so much as show an inkling of getting in my way, I'll obliterate you.
We'll be right back.
sure to visit your grave.
Come here!
I'll make this quick. You think a barrier will work? Very well. You think a barrier will work?
Shut that annoying trap! Let's go!
That's you!
So much trouble finding clones. I'm getting annoyed. I meet so many. I don't know how this can be. Could it be? It is Frieza. But how could he defeat so many in such a short period of time? I need to hurry and make some more candy before they destroy all the clones.
Is contributing to our overall plan. It helps prevent Earthling casualties, too.
However, this will never end unless we defeat the source of it all, that Android 21.
No cause for concern. As long as we keep destroying clones, I'm certain she'll appear eventually.
Sam, would you mind telling us how you know that?
So it would appear. 21 is absorbing energy by turning humans and clones into candy and eating them. However, due to how strong she is, mundane warriors can't satiate her bottomless hunger.
I see. You mean she's only targeting people with high power levels now?
The only thing she wants is an endless supply of quality warriors. And judging from how she acts, it seems she could use some help suppressing that enormous appetite. I'm quite sure that once she runs out of clones, she will surely shift her attention somewhere else and come for us.
I can agree with this. For certain, 21's strength is nothing like it was when I first met her. With how fast she was able to power up, I can only assume clones are involved. Looking back, though, she still seemed dissatisfied with her efficiency. It may take some extra time, but eventually, she is going to come to where we are.
I'm sure of it.
I wonder how insanely strong 21 has gotten. Ah, she isn't very nice. But I do get pumped up just thinking about fighting her.
You'll never get the chance, Kakarot. 21's all mine.
Aw, that's not fair, Vegeta.
You know the only way to decide is rock, paper, scissors.
Neither of you will be given the chance, because 21 will fall by my hand.
Okay, Cell, you can join in too. Three-way rock, paper, scissors.
I believe they're fighting over who gets to go first at a time like this.
At least it's sort of reassuring.
In the meantime, we need to take out the rest of those clones.
Yeah! Saiyan!
I can tell this is your first fight, eh? Hey, there's no need to be so tense. Just watch your opponent. You'll see. The next move will naturally come to you. You do that, it'll almost be like your body's on cruise control. If you aren't able to make this work, I never thought about that. We'll get to it when we get to it. Hey, partner, I'm looking forward to fighting with you.
Cell, I am not your true enemy. You know that, right?
Yeah, I don't care. I thought I would just perform a little test of your true strength. I can no longer sense that overwhelming power you have demonstrated. I'm surprised you haven't totally lost your fighting spirit.
If you really want to test my power, you can just pay close attention to me in this fight. As I am now, there's no point in fighting me.
Yeah, no kidding.
Even if you don't plan on teaming up with me, our enemy and our end goal are the same. To be honest, I haven't forgiven you for what you did. But...
something more important, you said. Still spouting off that foolish, naive drivel, I see.
Say what you want, but the only reason I fight now is to protect those I care about. There's no other reason than that to fight.
Oh, brother.
Well, it's obvious you don't intend to fight me.
If you can understand that, then concentrate on the real enemy in front of us.
Now, it's of no concern to me whether or not you have a reason to fight. But perhaps you'd feel differently if I were to do something to those you fight so hard to protect. Remind me, who was it again that said we should concentrate on the real enemy in front of us? Don't worry, I'll save that for last. No sense in wasting a good time. Don't use up all your strength. I do so want to settle things once all of this is finished.
Miserable. Very well.
Very well. Is that all? Pathetic.
You got this. Hey.
What's the matter? See you. Hey. You're not getting away!
I want more!